Okay, so it's become tradition that my beautiful Lily, my daughter, kind of finishes it. There will be one more speech after this, and then a brief discussion about Rafa prizes. So Lily's going to sing, then there will be a speech, not necessarily by myself, and then you can collect Rafa prizes or perfumes or whatever you want.
Can we go?
We're good to go. Okay, so this is a very significant song for me, or for all of us, I think, actually.
Like a rainbow. show your true colors, the true colors of you.
Because I cry. Lucy, she, bear with. She's got a prop, you may laugh. You might not, I think some of you will. Well, you can see what's going on, can't you? I think she might be taking the pee. Any time today would be nice. It's not, I mean, it takes a lot of work to look like this. She's written, so bear with. Okay. So, Zumba people, here we are yet again at the end of a fantastic feel good event in aid of a thoroughly worthy charity. Does it feel good? Yeah. Let's start with my long list of thank yous. Firstly, to all my instructors who've been beside me for this Zumbathon, not only physically, but supported me in the most positive way emotionally. I love and respect you all. It's been a real pleasure to do this with you ladies. I have small gifts to you guys.
Don't get too excited.
Okay, Sarah Jane, beautiful mummy-to-be, you are up first. Okay, Debbie for the endless amounts of energy and enthusiasm. Where has she gone? Debbie? Sarah Chow, who has a truly good heart. Fiona Abbott, the most elegant instructor ever. Nivia Bishop, crazy Brazilian Zumba warrior. To Emma Harvey, super instructor and super mother of six children. Jeanette Sanderson, a gorgeous new face on the Zumba scene. Lottie, the baby of the gang. Oh, to be young again, but obviously I am Rachel's mum. Sarah Foster, totally super duper instructor. Okay. Thanks, girls. Right, next, I must thank my amazing cousin Fiona. Fiona? I think she's busy. She has gone way above and beyond anything we could have ever imagined. I think you'll all agree, the raffle is amazing. And I hope I've won any song. Okay, onwards to my daughter Lily, who sang such a poignant song so beautifully. Those who know me, I never hide the fact that I'm so proud of her. I will be sad to lose her to Sheffield University, fingers crossed. But it's what she must do, and I can brag I have a doctor for a daughter. I love her song choice. It reminds me that people come to our classes with problems and worries. And for that 1 hour of crazy dancing, they can be themselves and let go, leaving those worries aside, even if it is just for 1 hour. I think all us instructors would agree that we get as much pleasure from seeing you guys growing in confidence in class and expressing your personalities as we do kicking your butts and making you sweat. We love the community that our Zumba classes create, and along with that comes new friendships and connections that we may never have made.
thank Tracy and her helpers for keeping abreast, and also Margaret, who speaks on their behalf. Sure, it doesn't matter. We're very, very grateful for you lending us a hand on a Saturday, so thank you, ladies. Next, a special guest, Dee Dee and Charlotte. You may not realise, but Dee Dee is a highly accomplished Zumba fitness presenter. She's also set up the Zumba Jam program in the UK. She has presented for Zumba all over the world and is a professional choreographer to boot. So we are in the presence of greatness. Thank you for coming, Dee Dee. It means a lot to us, the instructor team. Although I'm not quite sure if we feel more nervous teaching in front of 200 people or in front of you. Don't think she's nervous. You have been a great inspiration to me, Dee Dee, over the past 2 years, and it's great to have you and Charlotte in Norwich in our Zumba world. Thank you. Okay. Oh, it's a little bit about me, I'll just skip that. Last but not least, you guys, our students, our respective Zumba families, we appreciate your commitment to this event and also the way in which you've thrown yourself into your t-shirt designs. Some great ones. I didn't realise quite how creative and talented you were, for those of you that saw our videos. Is mine better? Yeah. It was awesome. And what you didn't know about me is, I'm a tennis coach. Right. Do not fear, people, and the events calendar is empty at the moment. I know how you all like a night on the tiles after the last ball, so pencil in Friday the 20th of June in your diaries. It will include Zumba and alcohol in aid of NICU, the neonatal unit at the hospital. Sarah Chow is hosting the event, but I and a few others will be helping her out and want a summer party with you. So, 20th of June, everybody. Okay, drum roll please. Keep 22nd of November free. The second Zumba ball will be going ahead bigger and better than ever before. You will have to be quick though, tickets will be snapped up. Details will be confirmed in classes. Your instructor will let you know as soon as the tickets are available. Okay, the total for tonight, I believe, will be in excess of 2,000.
Read it yourself, late.
Okay, I forgot to thank Lucy. Sorry. Okay, thank you to Lucy, who keeps me sane when wristbands are making me go crazy and t-shirt orders don't quite get to the right place at the right time. Thanks, Lucy. And Lily, where are you? You keep disappearing. Where are you?
On the balcony.
Oh, yeah, you found it when you were home. I got your present. You already know what it is.
Yeah, I know.
Thanks, Lily.
Johnny and Trevor.
I'm going to miss you if you get to Sheffield to study medicine, but I'm going to have you huge bragging points when you're a doctor.
You
so
already
I'm
started.
To get there, please. And Fiona. Woo! This is my cousin who has done an amazing job with all the perfumes. She works at John Lewis for Dick Lior, and she's blagged her way through every counter going, I think, to get some fantastic prizes. Speaking of which, I didn't anticipate selling more than 500 tickets. So I bought a spare ticket book that was exactly the same color as the book I'd already bought. So the problem here is that there may be duplicate two tickets for some of the prizes, but we have a plan. There is a black number on the top of each ticket, is that right, Fiona? And it's that number you're looking for, like a serial number. So that must match the number on the prize outside. So I'd love you to check it before you go. Hopefully you've won something nice. Hopefully I've won something nice. And without further ado, thanks to you guys. We're going to see you in class next week. And I can't wait, really. We've got two more events. Let's just do it. Thank you. Bye, guys. Thank you.